て。 One. Oh, and another. The flowers we have in Hyrule aren't just beautiful. They are also quite useful as ingredients for a variety of things. This one here is called the Silent Princess. It's a rare, endangered species. Despite our efforts, we can't get them to grow domestically yet. The princess can only thrive out here. In the wild. All that we can hope is that the species will be strong enough to prosper on its own. Is that what I think it is? Look at this. I don't believe it, but I actually caught one. This delicacy is known to have very, very potent effects under the proper circumstances. Ta-da! Reese research from the castle shows ingesting one of these can actually augment certain abilities. We wouldn't be in a controlled environment out here, but with your level of physical fitness, you'd be a perfect candidate for the study. Go on. Taste it.
Huh? Oh. cool. Huh? Okay.
Thank you.
Ha! Thank you. Hi.
Thank you.